Hello ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Slot and we are back playing Call of Mini, a Dino Hunter. We are on episode 2, we'll call it episode 2, Scorching Poison, and we are on wave 6 out of 10. The objective, hold out 3 waves of dinosaurs and that will give us a chance to get some Phyllosaurus Venom. Now this is going to be our first time. Oh. We got a brand new helmet at the end of last episode in case you missed that one. Very cool Velociraptor helmet, so hopefully that's going to give us the edge we need to defeat the dino hordes. What are you going to show me that's so scary? My helmet is lovely though, that's all that matters. Is this the only entrance or do I have to defend? It looks like this is the only one. So we've done one of these wave type things before. The basic principle is, well, pretty much, can I not? I don't want to risk that. The basic principle is pretty much exactly what it looks like. You stand behind the fence and kill dinosaurs as they approach and don't let them through your delicious, nutritious fence. This is the problem, right? Herbivores probably eat wood. Maybe. So, oh, hello. So what you need to do, really, if you want to protect your fence, is one. Oopsie daisy, incubation in your hatchery is complete. That's good to know. Please go away now. Thank you. Oh my god, I can zoom out. Did I just... Oh no, I swapped. I swapped. I didn't mean to. Okay. Simply, better plan, build your fence out of something that herbivores don't like to eat. Build your fence out of meat, ladies and gentlemen, and you'll be fine. Actually, if you build your fence out of the carcass of the herbivore's dead friends, I suspect they'd be less willing to... Oh my god, it's a blue ankylosaurus. I really hesitate to call it an ankylosaurus, but... Whoa, what's it playing at? Oh my god, it heals! That's actually pretty cool. Seriously, if this fence was made out of ankylosaurus carcass, I think they'd back off, you know? I know if somebody was guarding a fence made out of my carcass, I'd probably leave it alone. I stay away from people with carcass fences in general. You're literally inside the gate. This is not a useful gate. Look at that helmet. Okay, usually the helmet doesn't cut out half your face. I'm assuming that was because... Oh. Yeah, go on. I'm assuming that's because the Ankylosaurus corpse kind of got in the way. Is there anything I can actually do with these items? Because it's getting irritating. Yes, I can sell them. Right. I don't know how useful any of this stuff is. At all. The game has yet to inform me. So we're going to sell some of the stuff we've got maybe a few more off. Because that would... It would be logical... then maybe that stuff's a little easier to get hold of, yeah? Okay, we've got half our space left, that's enough for now. Can we upgrade it again for 10? Oh god. That'll do. Come on, let's get back to war. There's a war. There's a war against dinosaurs on, and as much as I love dinosaurs, I must defend the humans in the war. I made that choice a long time ago. It's like in football, right? When they ask you which nation you want to play for. I grew up, my parents, one of them is a human, the fool, and one of them is a Triceratops, that's why I like Triceratopses. So that sounds like science. And they asked me when I was 6 years old and learning how to fight, obviously in the wars, as you do as a six-year-old, which nation I was going to fight for, and it was a hard choice, for God's sake. It was a hard choice, I tell you. But... I feel like I'm a human, it's just the way it is. I'm not a dinosaur. I'm sorry to tell you guys, but I have to fight for the humans in this war. That's why all the dinosaurs must be destroyed. I don't like doing it, and they don't like attacking me. We're brothers on the opposite side of the battlefield. So deep. So deep. Speaking of deep, well, not really. I get the feeling, lately I haven't really been rambling as much as I do. If you're new to the channel, that's kind of what I do. I like to have a little ramble. That's kind of going to be the thing going forward, as it usually was in the past. The problem is, when you're recording lots and lots, as I have been lately, for obvious reasons that I'm not going to keep going into, you kind of just focus on the game, especially when it's a new game. You know, this is only the fourth ever episode of Call of Mini Dino Hunter, and there's a lot of game left. 50 bloody seconds left in this freaking mission. So you kind of just want to focus on the game and how cool all the little stylized Dilophosauruses look and how awesome my lemon helmet is that hopefully we're going to get a better look at the end of this episode. End of this level, I should say. God, I can't imagine how much more I would be struggling if I did not have this gun. I swear to God, I would be getting destroyed right now. Absolutely destroyed. Anyways, the trailer for the new Star Wars film, like the first decent trailer has actually appeared, and it's really cool. I'm not even a big Star Wars fan. My dad loves Star Wars, like somewhat crazily, and I never really grew to love it. It's another reason I'm a disappointment, I suppose. And I'm a lovely person. But it looks really, really good. It really does. To the point where I'm actually going to go and I've got the first three films. I say first three, you know, episode 4, 5, 6, downloading right now so I can watch them again. Because I remember what happens in episode 1, 2, 3. It's basically Anakin Skywalker's a whiny little bitch and then he becomes Darth Vader. So I've got that down. That's fine. Get Dino Egg 2. Ooh, we've never had to do that before. Now, Dino Eggs, for those who don't know, are made out of the heaviest substance. They're not in the sky! Stop telling me they're in the sky. Dinosaur eggs are made out of the heaviest substance known to man. Whatever that could... Like, my ex-girlfriend, for example. Sorry, that was really mean. And it's completely not true. It's like, I don't have a mother-in-law, so I can't make the mother-in-law jokes. It has to be the ex-girlfriend. It has to be one of the two. That's just... I kind of do have a mother-in-law, I suppose. But I don't. I did have a mother-in-law. Well, no, I didn't. The thing with mother-in-laws, as far as I remember, mother-in-law, your mum has to actually die. Or, you know, you hate her or whatever and get rid of her. Well, not kill her. Well, maybe kill her. That'll do it as well. But for it to be a mother-in-law, that has to be the case. You can't still have, like, an active mother and have a mother-in-law, I think. That's not true, is it? I'm thinking a stepmom. Yeah. Or am I thinking a mother-in-law? No, I'm thinking a stepmom. Ignore my previous comments. It's something, whatever. I'm getting way off track here. But the fact is, Mike's girlfriend, one of them, at least, is a lovely person. Out of all of them, only one of them's not a very nice person. And she wasn't the heaviest subject on Earth, so... I just can't... I'm going to say mother-in-law from now on, because I feel bad on the off chance. Like, I don't have a mother-in-law, so if my mother-in-law watches this video, I'm just going to be confused rather than, like... guilty that I've upset somebody. So from now on, it's not the ex-girlfriend, it's my mother-in-law. If I have a prospective mother-in-law that I've not met yet and she watches this video in 10 years' time because I've married her daughter or something. Wait, I don't have a... I'm getting very confused as to what a mother-in-law is. I really thought a mother-in-law was my dad's wife for a brief moment. It's been a long day. It is like 4 in the morning. Okay, that was a minor... Let's just say I had a minor meltdown in my brain. It's all back up and running now. Brain is running at sort of 2% capacity, which is good going these days. I think I've killed all the dinosaurs. Yeah, so from now on it's the mother-in-law. And if the mother-in-law does appear 10 years down the line, I'm sorry. I apologise for marrying your daughter. And I apologise for all my comments. Put down the fork. I kid. Egg. There we go. This is why I don't ramble. This is why I focus on the game. Bloody Nora. Ugh, stretching back. I just noticed his eye makeup, and it is eye makeup, let's be honest. It kind of blends into the beard a little bit. It's a little worrying. You shouldn't put makeup on your beard. I know this. I'm so excited to see what that boss is. I'm really excited to see what that boss is. Last time, for those who don't know, it was a super Triceratops. Which does lead me to believe, slightly, that it's probably going to be a super Dilophosaurus for this round. I suspect. There's something like 30 bosses in this game. It's something... I didn't mean to do that. There's a crazy number of bosses in this game. Now, I'm assuming it counts the mini-bosses, like we fought a... Oh my god, it's a golden one, it's a golden one! We fought a larger version of this guy, not in gold, but we fought something like this guy at a mini-boss in the last sort of section. Sweet! I wonder if we can upgrade this gun. Ow! That's why bluff sources are easily... Oh my god, I leveled to level 10, I've got like a star thing! Now that means we can craft new equipment, which means I may actually get a use out of my crafting stuff for the first time in history. That'd be nice, wouldn't it? That'd be a swell old time. Hello? Oh, hello. I think you're the last one, buddy. Oh, there's two of you. Come on. You can die together. Pretend it's the Titanic and you're both long lost lovers. I love Titanic. I'm putting this out there right now. I know I'm not meant to like Titanic. I love Love Actually as well. Love Actually is a phenomenal film. but Titanic, I know, like, oh, best in slot, be a man, rug. All this malarkey. Nah, screw that. Titanic is an amazing film. It's not. It's an awful film in many, many ways. But I still love it. I really do. There's something about it. I feel bad for the kids. I want them to, like, just... They only had each other. Right, this is a good skill. We're getting this one. So now we've got 10% damage, longer thingy by 1 second, woohoo, and increased bow damage, which we will get rid of at a moment's notice as soon as something viable comes up. Now let's check out the forge. Now we know we can't get these because these require things that I'm not allowed. Reach Hunter level 10. I literally have done that. What? Level 10? Oh, Hunter level 10. I don't think that's my... I mean, despite the fact I'm a hunter and I'm level 10, I don't think that level 10 is actually the hunter level. I think it is... The hunter level is the thing you have in co-op, which we're like level 3 on. Something like that. But we're about to look at it anyway. As soon as we do this, the hunting of the Kilosaurus Rex. This will let us craft some gear anyway, so let's get this done instead. Clear out the little guys where possible. It's not safe, folks. It's not safe. I like this system we've got going at the moment. Each episode is half of a region, and then it's just time. Like, there's not going to be much time at the end of this one because it's a slightly... This region's taking a little longer because of, like, the quests that took 2.5 minutes. Oh my god, what's going on? Stuff like that. But otherwise, you can do the region, and then you've got a bit of time for co-op and stuff at the end. It's all good stuff. Now this, I'm expecting to be much harder than it was a minute ago, because I don't have a co-op partner to distract the bugger. And yes, rather predictably, this guy is taking a lot longer to kill. Although, he seems to have positioned himself so that all his shots... Ow. I was about to say, all his shots go to the side of me. Except the one that hit me in the face. Oh god. Ah! Die! Die! Whew! Dodge. Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Die! Die! No! Nah, 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 nah. Nah, nah, I was so close. I'm not giving up. I'm not giving up. I'm not wasting 10 gems when I know that's doable. I was... so close to doing that. I should have just turned around and cleared out some of the other guys. Oh, that, my heart, that hurts. I'm not standing for that, no siree. Damn you, Kilosaurus Rex, damn you. It's like a Dilophosaurus and a Tyrannosaurus Rex, it's awesome. It's just a big guy as a Dilophosaurus, that really hurts. Come on, bub. Show me those pearly whites so I can blow them off. I really shouldn't do the whole back talk thing, should I? I don't think it suits me. Where are you? Where are you? Let me at him. Let me at him. Ah! Move! No, come on! Scandal. Scandal in Seattle. Probably. I don't know. I could be in Seattle. You don't know. You don't know me. Ow. Stick to that. That's better. I can dodge that easily. Come here, you. Where are you going? Come back. If I just keep shooting, I think I'll be okay. Ow. I should have just revived the first time. Bloody Nora. I was always curious as to how exactly this game gets money out of you. Because the thing is, there's no energy limit, you know? If you want to go back and do a level again, you can do. And the way the game gets money out of you is by killing you and then saying, ah, go on, carry on. Because 10 gems isn't much in the scheme of things. It's like 10p or something. Bloody Nora. Thank you for your fin. Oh my god, I got dude and plenty of stuff. Whoa, what was that? Adventure? I'm an adventure. I like adventures. Adventure. I think that just meant there's a new sort of level unlocked. Let's check the forge out. This is the important thing for this. Right, decapitator does. Okay! Does quite a lot more damage that does. Quite a lot more. Can I craft it? No, I need raptor tail, triceratops skull. I don't love the crossbow and style, so I wouldn't mind finding something else to go with anyway. Flayed Fury, what are you? Like a rifle. I need to find something. The gun I've got at the moment, right? It's short-ish range and spreads out, okay? I'll tell you what. I think it's probably worse than the Blazing Piranha, the Frozen Devourer. So maybe we need to go for something like this. Long range, a lot of damage. I can just hit it from a distance. Can't afford it, but we're actually quite close. Can we make another stone instead? Nope. Stages 3 to 5. So, I assume that means we're going to get Dragon Bone and Stegosaurus Spikes across the next couple of stages. I can't actually afford anything. I'm thinking the Clunky Cannon. I think that makes the most sense because it's very much the opposite of the gun I'm using right now. That or the Flayed Fury, which I can also make, which is kind of like a sniper rifle-ish. Well, it's a rifle anyway, so I assume it's got more range. Decisions, decisions. Did all my missions, I did. Did all my missions. Cool. Thank you very much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. I shall see you lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.